I'm Sister Terry Rickard, and I am a Dominican sister of Blauvelt, New York. As a Dominican, you'll see after my name and other Dominicans is OP, and people say, what does that mean? It means that we're part of the Order of Preachers. So as a preacher of the word, as a Dominican, my ministry is so connected to our charism, because what we hope to help people to do is to hear the word, reflect on the word, and act on the word. I think it's really important as Dominican sisters to empower the laity to share in our charism of reflecting on the word, sharing it with others, and again, acting on that word with works of justice and acts of charity. Sometimes we get intimidated, particularly as Catholics, with the Bible. And what I think is important is what we try to do as Dominicans and at Renew is to bring that word to everyday life. So we're not asking you to be a theologian or a scripture scholar, but as you hear that word and pray over the word, how does it touch into your everyday life? And most importantly, what does it call you to do? People think to be a nun is about none of this and none of that. And I would say I discovered something totally opposite of that. That my life is full of love and people and all the many joys of being fully human. And I would say that being a Dominican sister and making that choice, although it was difficult to make the choice, and of course I've had my struggles along the way, I can say now that becoming a Dominican sister was the best decision I ever made.